All right, first off, let's do a couple things really quick.
Welcome to Big Rig Travels, your guide to the American highway. Broadcasting worldwide online 24/7.
Hi Steve, it's Gossamer, Rusty, and Riley, wishing you a happy 15th trucking anniversary. You truly are the best truck driver a road crew could ever have, and we thank you for everything you do.
Woohoo, Gossamer!
Howdy, Big Rick Steve! This is Ryan again, Ryan from Mansfield, Ohio. I'm here to wish you a 15th trucking anniversary! You're 1 year closer to retirement. Keep up the good trucking and keep up the good trips.
Yahoo! Oh, it's too early in the morning for that.
Hey, Steve. Peglet Perk here, congratulating you on 15 years of safe driving on America's highways and 1,800,000 miles.
Woohoo! Haha! Y'all are the best. Right now, let's get out of here. What's the deal? Now we can get out? Might be a little bit late, but that's all right, everybody already knows all about it. It's not that we slept late or anything. There's too many miles, too many things to do, and too short a time. As usual. They give one driver so much stuff to do that it's difficult to do it all exactly perfect. You know what I mean? I don't know how they do. I don't know how they plan stuff, but they plan it as if everything was gonna go perfect. and then you should barely arrive. And to me, that's not planning. That gotta be inefficient. But when you run into traffic jams or a customer, they give the customers 2 hours. And quite often, customers will hold us longer than 2 hours. So they don't always plan, as they would say, efficiently. Be too far off. So thank you for all the anniversary wishes. I got a truck that's gonna go around behind me. And I was like, no, I don't think so. I'm gonna block it so you can't. Seven-year clock is updated. We're slowly starting to gain hours back. We're 97 gallons away from diamond. Woohoo, diamond in my eye. We were worried about sticking out. There were like about four trucks on the other side of me, so we were far from being the only one that stuck out. This one's got all sorts of little pits and scrapes and gouges and smudges and discoloration and frog prints and road crew nose prints and puppy dog prints and all sorts of stuff on it. remember this. Massively skinny roads and stuff, I remember. Give me an all day affair to get out of here, huh? Try to leave some space, but the other people stopped before I thought they would. Day now. Green, my turn. Hey, buddy. My turn. Me, 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 me. Okay. Still make it on time. We don't have any more problems. We can still make it on time. Good morning to the best road crew ever. see, today is the 26th, right? Am I right? Right? marshy around here. Pill and one mosquito pill. Anybody remember when you were a kid and I don't know, about dusk, I guess, the mosquito truck would come by and spray the mosquitoes, spray. And Mom would say, okay, time to get in. When you see the mosquito truck, time to get in for a few minutes. They don't even have mosquito trucks anymore, do they? Makes me wonder now what they were spraying that we used to sit there and breathe in. All the brand new baby pine trees on the right. Thank you. Right, scale coming up. Remember, we follow the light and signs.
take the exit. heading west. Now turn left. quarter of a mile, turn right on the Doolittle Road.
Alright, I'm going to let you guys go. This is the live unload. We'll see you shortly.